In Oahu, the women don't get all dressed up and do their hair and makeup and wear high heels and walk around the island. If they do, the other women look at each other and say, "Who is she trying for?" And I loved that because the culture there is, hey, you get up, you get dressed, you're out with your family, you maybe go snorkeling, you're enjoying time. You don't have to get all primped and prepared because you're not trying to impress anybody.